decide to let me know you're here. All of these lines are being crossed over the atmosphere.
All about, man.
We'll be right back.
my eyes. It seems like just yesterday, I was sitting in that seat. I was a teenager, you know, 16, 17 years ago. I was a teenager in high school. I guess it goes to show me and show you that 16 years can go by fast. Right now, you guys probably don't think so, but it goes by really, really fast.
Tell me who you hang around with, and I'll tell you what your future is, man. And some of you say, well, man, them are my cousins, them are my friends, them are who, I'm not going to do what they do. Let me tell you something. You hang around dogs long enough, you're going to start smelling like them after a while, and then you start getting fleas, just like they got. And they'll be doing the same thing, and you'll be characterized as the same person, and that's what I was characterized for a long time. That was my reputation.
We've been doing receiver and quarterback drills, and Ty Warren is so cool about doing this. You know, he came all the way from Massachusetts, all the way down here. Just put on this camp for us, and it's kind of cool.
This is a great idea, and I mean, it's great when you have guys that have gone out and been successful professionally, coming back and being a positive role model to the community, getting kids involved. Kids are our future, and so I think this is an excellent idea.
I came to help out, and I'm very glad that somebody's doing something like this for some kids that can't, you know, participate in anything. So I think it's a great thing.
Would you have come to camp if it hadn't been Ties?
No, I probably wouldn't.
Have you ever been to camp before?
No.
I think it's an awesome thing. It's something great for our community that we've been needing for a long time. It's been very beneficial, very helpful. My nephew is out here, and I know just from yesterday, the one day that he was here, was a great experience, something that he'll be able to carry with him for a lifetime. Something that we definitely need in this community.
They're having a great time, and just to seeing people in a higher level doing awesome things, and I think it has a lot of effect on our children that's in this community. And I thank God for Ty and the way that he brought it about.
Three, one, two, three.
Keep that ball.